Lord of all creation, of water, earth, and sky. The heavens are your tabernacle. Glory to the Lord on high. God of wonders beyond our galaxy, you are holy, holy. The universe declares your majesty, you are holy, holy.
Hallelujah. Praise be the Lord. Hallelujah to the Lord God Almighty, Lord God of heaven. Father, we worship you this morning. Lord, we lift you high, for there's none like you. You are the ancient of days, the I am that I am. Oh, we say, hallowed be thy name this morning. Lord, we bless you. We bless you for the gift of life. Oh, Father, Lord, we thank you. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for the beauty of this new day. Thank you for the favor of this new day. Oh Lord, we say, hallowed be thy name. We say, be thou exalted. We say, be thou glorified in the name of Jesus. Father, we give you all the praise. We give you all the honor. We give you all the adoration. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Thank you for life. Thank you for living. Thank you for the blessing, oh Lord God, of a new week. Oh Lord, to you alone be all the glory. To you alone be all the honor and adoration. Lord, we worship you. Lord, we adore you. We say thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for yet another opportunity to come into your presence. Thank you, King of Glory. We worship you. We adore you. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we sing a new song unto you this morning because you are worthy of it, O Lord God. Lord, we bless your holy name. We thank you, Ancient of Days. We thank you, I am that I am. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, we have come this morning. Lord, we are asking for mercy. Have mercy upon us. Forgive us, O Lord God. Your word says in Psalms that blessed is he whose transgression is forgiven, whose sin is covered. Oh, Father, Lord, forgive our transgression this morning. Cover all of our sins. Shower us with your mercy in the name of Jesus, O Lord God. Let us receive forgiveness from you this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, as we are receiving forgiveness from you this morning, Lord, we are forgiving those that have hurt us as well, those that have sinned against us, O Lord God. Lord, we pray, O Lord God, in the name of Jesus, that you will grant us that favor, that grace to lose mercy, O Lord God, to lose forgiveness on them this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus, so you can hear us, so you can answer our prayers this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Ancient of Days. Thank you, King of Glory. Blessed be your holy name in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us begin to pray this morning for ourselves. Let us bless the name of the Lord. The Lord is good. He's a good God. He said, this is a new day. This is a new week. Blessed is the name of the Lord. Every day, every morning, we receive mercy. Oh, Father, we thank you. Lord, will bless you this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us begin to speak unto this new day. This is the day that the Lord has made, that will rejoice, will be glad in it. For our Lord is good. He's a good Father. Blessed be your holy name. Hallelujah to your name, Father Lord. We worship you this morning in the mighty name of Jesus. In Jesus' name we have worship. Amen. I want to quickly read from the book of Psalms. Psalm 61 says, hear my cry, O God, listen to my prayer. From the ends of the earth I call to you. I call as my heart grows faint. Lead me to the rock that is higher than I. For you have been my refuge, a strong tower against the foe. A strong tower against the foe. We are going to pray. I will stop there. I don't want to read the whole thing, though it's not much, but that is where I want to stop this morning. Say, from the ends of the nation, I call to you. I call as my heart grows faint. Lead me to the rock that is higher than high. That is the rock we have come this morning. Jesus is the rock, you know, the Holy Spirit is the rock for all. Those are the rock that is higher than each and every one of us. So this morning, as we begin to pray, let us begin to bless the name of the Lord. Let us thank him for this day. Let us thank him for sleeping and waking up. Tell him you are grateful. Lord, I am grateful. Thank you for life. Thank you for living. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us begin to pray to God. Tell God this morning, take control. Make today the best day of my life. In the name of Jesus, oh Lord, my Father, take control of this new day. This day, take control of it and make it the best day of my life. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus, grant me courage. In the name of Jesus, as I begin this day, grant me courage to go through this day. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, we pray for everyone, O Lord God, on this prayer platform and the ones that will be joining. In the name of Jesus, O Lord God, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus, that you take control, O Lord God, and make today the best day of each of our lives in the name of Jesus, and that you will grant us courage in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us begin to reject depression this day. In the name of Jesus, I reject depression. In the mighty name of Jesus, I reject self-pity. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I reject heaviness now. In the name of Jesus, let us reject all those things. In the name of Jesus, this day I reject depression. I reject self-pity. I reject heaviness in the mighty name of Jesus. Even right now, heaviness from just waking up, I reject it in the name of Jesus. I receive spirit of alertness now in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you. Lord, we bless you, King of glory. Lord Jesus, you are the bright and morning star. Shine on my pathway and grant me peace today. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, my Father, you are the bright and morning star. Shine on my pathway and grant me peace today. As I go about today, grant me peace. Grant my children peace. Grant my husband peace. Grant every member of my household. Grant them peace. In the mighty name of Jesus, grant them peace. Everyone on this prayer platform, Father, Lord, because you are the bright and shining star, we pray, Lord, that you will grant us peace. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us pray that as we begin this day, the Lord will take away shame from our lives. In the mighty name of Jesus, oh Lord, my Father, take away shame from me today in the name of Jesus. From my household, take away shame, oh Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray. Holy Spirit, guide me today and deliver me from all evil and unnecessary temptations. In the mighty name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, guide me today and deliver me from all evil and unnecessary temptation. In the mighty name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, guide me, guide my household, every member of my household, my family, guide us today. Deliver us from all evil and unnecessary temptation. In the mighty name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, guide each and every one of us on this prayer platform this morning. Guide us, deliver us from all evil and unnecessary temptations in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you, Lord. Let us begin to pray in the name of Jesus. There's power mighty in the blood of Jesus. Let us ask the blood of Jesus to overshadow our life this morning in the name of Jesus. Even as we are praying, let us add that the blood of Jesus will overshadow the air, this platform, in the name of Jesus, our dwelling, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, there's power mighty in your blood. I pray the blood of Jesus over myself, over my dwelling, over my environment, over the air, over this prayer platform now, Lord, sanctify in the blood of Jesus. There's power mighty in your blood. Father, Lord, release your power through your blood unto everyone on this prayer platform at this time in the name of Jesus. Upon our dwelling, upon the air, Lord, we release the power in the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father, for the power mighty in your blood. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus, I take authority over my location, over my residence this day, right now, in the name of Jesus, over the airwaves, Lord, I take authority because I am a child of authority. Oh, Father, in the name of Jesus, I stand, oh Lord God, upon your name, the name Jesus, that at the mention of that name, Jesus, every knee must bow and every tongue confess that you are the Lord. So, Lord, I soak my street, my room, my home in the precious blood of the Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Upon everyone on this prayer platform, Lord, we soak them, their environment, their street in the precious blood of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us begin to pray. That as we begin this day, as we journey through this day, through this week, Lord, that you will release your healing upon us in the name of Jesus. Oh, Lord, my Father, release your healing on me. Release your healing upon my home, upon every member of my household. Restore my health and replenish my energy in the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, this day I pray, Lord, that you will release your healing hand on me, on my household, on my children, on my husband, on my wife, on my grandchildren, every member of our household. Let us pray for them this morning, that the Lord will release his healing hand on each and every one of us. He will restore our health For as many that are struggling with health, that the Lord will restore our health this morning and replenish our energy in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray as we begin this new day, this new week. No evil shall befall me in the mighty name of Jesus. No evil shall befall my household in the mighty name of Jesus. No evil shall befall us on this prayer platform in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father Lord. Lord, we bless you this morning because we know you hear us when we call upon you in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus, as we have come to approach you this morning, Holy Spirit divine, we ask in the name of Jesus that you will fight all our battles for us in the name of Jesus. Lord, this is a new week. Lord, you have gone through this week. We are just starting. Father, in the name of Jesus, every battle, every challenge is in this week. Lord, because, oh Lord God, you can scale a wall because of you. Oh, Father, we say they are our stepping stone in the mighty name of Jesus. Every challenge is our stepping stone this day, this week, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we give you praise. We give you honor. We give you adoration in the name of Jesus. Let us pray in the mighty name of Jesus that we will not go weary in the name of Jesus, that our destiny shall wake up in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I will not go weary. As I go through this week, through this day, I shall not go weary. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you, Father. For in Jesus' name we pray. In the name of Jesus, let us begin to dedicate this day, this month, into the hands of God and declare that this new day, this new week, it is well with me and my family in the mighty name of Jesus. This new day, this new week, I declare that it is well with me and my family, every member of my household in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, this new day, this new week, Lord, we declare this morning that it is well with us, it is well with every member of our household in the mighty name of Jesus. And Father, Lord, we thank you. Lord, we declare this week as a week of favor and mercy, that your favor, your mercy will speak for us in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us commit every day of this week, beginning from this moment, let us commit into the hands of God and tell God to have his way in our life, in the life of our husbands, in the life of our wives, in the lives of our children, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, I commit every day of this week into your hand. Lord, I ask that you come and have your way in my life, in my husband's life, in my children's life, in my job, in my ministry. Come and have your way in the name of Jesus. Lord, come and have your way in the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we commit this day into your hand, O Lord God, for everyone on this prayer platform, even those that are not here right now. Lord, that yes, they all always come. Lord, we commit this day, every day of this week, of theirs into your hand, O Lord God, in the name of Jesus, that you will have your way in their life, in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, we are going to stand upon the word of God in the book of Isaiah, and we are going to declare that in the name of Jesus, no weapon formed against me and my family this day, this month, shall prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus, it will not prosper, it will not hold. In the mighty name of Jesus, because that is what the word of God said, that no weapon of the enemy fashioned against me shall prosper. In the mighty name of Jesus, and any tongue that will rise up against me, judgment is condemned by the power in the name of Jesus. Because, you know, as a prophet of God, as a child of God, this is our heritage. So this morning, declare the word of God into your life, into your household, in the name of Jesus, that no weapon form against me and my family this day, this week, even this month, it will not prosper, it will not hold, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us begin to pray that this new day, all the elemental forces, we refuse to cooperate with my enemies. In the mighty name of Jesus, I refuse for them. I decree it by the power in the name and the blood of Jesus, that all elemental forces, we refuse to cooperate with my enemies in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us challenge our body this morning with the fire of God In the name of Jesus, I challenge my body with the fire of God. I challenge my children's body, my husband's body, my wife's body. I challenge each and every of our body with the fire of God this morning. In the name of Jesus, I challenge my body with the fire of God. I challenge my husband's body with the fire of God. I challenge my children's body with the fire of God. In the mighty name of Jesus, no sickness, no infirmity will be able to come to our bodies. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you. Lord, we bless your holy name. In the name of Jesus, let us pray that the power of the Most High will overshadow me and my family this month. In the name of Jesus, power of the Most High, overshadow me, overshadow every member of my household this day, this month, this week, in the mighty name of Jesus. Power of the Most High, overshadow everyone on this prayer platform. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us begin to pray that as we step out this day, as we step out this week, that we'll be at the right place at the right time with the right people and doing the right thing. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, as I step out this day, as I step out this week, as I step out this month, I shall be at the right place at the right time with the right people, doing the right things in the mighty name of Jesus. As my husband, my children, as they step out this day, this week, this month, shall all be at the right place at the right time with the right people, doing the right thing in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, for everyone on this prayer platform this morning, we pray in the name of Jesus that as they step out this day, this week, that they will be at the right place at the right time with the right people doing the right things in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray in the name of Jesus that God bring honey out of the rock for me this day in the name of Jesus for my household. Oh Lord, my Father, bring honey out of the rock for us in the mighty name of Jesus. For everyone on this prayer platform this morning, Lord, we pray that you will bring honey out of the rock for each and every one of us, for each and every member of our household, in the mighty name of Jesus. Bring honey out of the rock for us this day, this week, this month, in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, King of Glory. Let us pray this morning in the name of Jesus, O Lord God, that God will give us divine mantle to cross every Jordan problem we have, you know, every problem we have in our life, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, give me the divine mantle to cross my problem, Jordan, this day, this month, this week, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, give me divine mantle to cross my problem, Jordan. Give my children their divine mantle to cross their problem, Jordan. Give my husband their divine mantle to cross their problem, Jordan. In the name of Jesus, every member of my household, give them their divine mantle to cross their problem, Jordan. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Father, Lord, I want to revive your experience, your revival this morning. In the name of Jesus, I want to experience your revival, fire of revival, fall upon us on this prayer platform. Fire of revival, fall upon us. Fall upon us individually. Fall upon us collectively. In the mighty name of Jesus, fire of revival, Lord, let it fall upon us. In the mighty name of Jesus, let it fall upon us. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us pray this morning, Father, Lord, that as I begin this new day, this new week, Lord, do something new in my life. Do something new, you know, that will change my life for good. That will change my life even for the best, you know, from good to better to best. In the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus, do something new in my life. Do something new in my household. Do something new in my family, Lord, that will change our life for the best. In the mighty name of Jesus, as I step out this day, as I step out this week, oh Lord, my Father, do something new in my life. Do something new in my household that will change our life for the best. In the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. Lord, we give you all the praise this morning. We thank you, Father, Lord. Thank you this morning that you have turned, built, you have giving us beauty, O Lord God, for ashes, O Lord God, this new day, this new week, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, as we go into this week, Father, every arrow of untimely death, Father, Lord, we send it back to sender in the name of Jesus. We shall not die in the name of Jesus. The number of our days we shall fulfill in the mighty name of Jesus. Therefore, every arrow of untimely death, we send it back to sender in the mighty name of Jesus. We send it back to sender in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh Father, as we go into this week, Lord, we thank you. We thank you because we'll receive favor, we'll receive mercy in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, thank you, oh Lord God, because daily you loaded us with benefit. Lord, we receive the benefit for today in the name of Jesus, oh Lord God. All the benefit that you've assigned to me, to my family, to my household, in the name of Jesus, we receive them and we seal them in the blood of Jesus. All the benefit for everyone on this prayer platform this morning, Lord, we receive them and we soak them in the blood of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. We worship you, we adore you. In the mighty name of Jesus, thank you because you are turning every shame to praise in each of our lives. In the name of Jesus. And as we go into this week, Father, Lord, we are dancing our dance. We are singing our song in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we give you all the praise. We give you all the honor and adoration. Thank you, King of glory. Blessed be your holy name. Hallelujah to your name. We worship you. We adore you. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. We are going to go into the word of God at this time. And it is my prayer that the Lord will speak to us in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. Hallelujah. Blessed be the name of the Lord. This morning I'm going to read still from the book of Psalm. This time I'm going to Psalm number 76. And I will read from verse 1. Psalm 76. Say, God is renowned in Judah. In Israel, his name is great. His tent is in Salem, his dwelling place in Zion. There he broke the flashing arrows, the shields and the sword, the weapons of war. You are radiant with light, more majestic than mountain rich with game. The valiant lie plundered. They sleep their last sleep. Not one of the warriors can lift his hands at your rebuke, God of Jacob. Both horse and the chariot lie still. It is you alone who are to be feared. Who can stand before you when you are hungry? From heaven you pronounce judgment, and the land feared and was quiet. When you, God, rose up to judge, to save all the afflicted of the land, surely your wrath against mankind bring you praise, and the survivors of your wrath are restrained. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless the reading of his word. That is where we are going to look at God at work this morning. We are looking at God at work. God at work. The book of Nahum, chapter 2, verse 13 says, "Behold, I'm against thee, said the Lord of hosts, and I will burn a chariot in the smoke. And the sword shall devour the young lions, and I will cut off the prey from the air, and the voice of the messenger shall no more be heard." Yeah. God is at work in each of our lives. And I want to believe this morning that we are all testaments of God being at work in each of our lives. And when God is at work, we can see it even all over us. Everywhere we go, we can see the footprint of Almighty God everywhere. You know, the whole of our life, the nature, everything reveals the handwork of God. And God will always show his glory. His glory he will share with no man. And when God is ready to work, when God is at work, it does not require your faith. And I'm not trying to say here we should not have faith. It does not require your power. It does not require anything from you. It goes to work. It goes to work because when you call on him, he said he will answer. That is the word of God for us. God will go ahead to demonstrate his power as God. That is why he's called Almighty God. When God was creating the whole world at the beginning or at creation, there was nobody there. He did that with his power because he is the I am that I am. So this morning, as I bring to us, God being at work in our lives, in our situations, in whatever it is that is going on around us, within us, God is always at work. And God does not want any man to ascribe glory to himself. All glory belongs to him. That was why he finished all the creation. Man was the last thing to be created by God. So that man will not say, oh, I did this. I assisted in doing this, in doing that. God is a miracle working God. God is at work in that situation. I don't know who this word is for this morning. Sometimes we just look down at ourselves, we look down at our situation, we believe, oh, this situation is beyond redeem. There's nothing good can come out of this. Oh, I give up. Oh, I'm done. I'm tired. No, nothing can be too bad for God. Nothing, absolutely nothing. There's no situation that God cannot rectify. He's God and is always at work in our life. He's always doing the impossibles in our life. No matter how worse that situation is, it's an opportunity for God to showcase himself, to perform his miracle, to do what he's good at doing. The problem with all of us is that we worry too much. How is this going to be? How is that going to be? If only all those hours, all those days with worry, how this is supposed to be, how we want to twist the hand of God to suit what we want. If only we can just spend that time praying and seeking his face. He's always at work. Is always at work. God is always at work. Our time in the presence of God is an investment that can never, never be lost. You know, some people, they will invest in business, in stock, in this, in that, then the market will crash and they say, oh, I lost millions of dollars. I lost thousands of dollars. But our time in the presence of God cannot lose it. It's not possible. It's always a gain for us. It's always gain for us. So when we talk more about our worries to God, he hears us. He will take over because it's God. It's working. God is always working. He's always at work 24/7. Every day of our life, it's always at work. He will take it over. And reward of peace and miracles, divine intervention will be ours. When God has work to do for us, He can use our enemies, all those things we see as obstacles, all those things that makes us to worry. He can make them as a stool for us to take us to that expected end that He wants for us, to His glory and to the shame of the devil, in the mighty name of Jesus. God is always at work. He has a way. He knows a way to disgrace every enemies in our life. See, when the enemy comes to you like a mighty flood, the Lord will raise a standard. He always intervenes. That means that He will intervene. It's not that you'll be in the pool of water. It's, you know, challenges, trouble here, trouble there. But He's there. In all of those trouble, in all of those challenges, God is at work. He will always raise a standard. Raising a standard means He's going to intervene. He's going to give you and I victory. Victory is ours in the mighty name of Jesus. The wisdom of God is to be used for the weak, to confound the power, the strength of God. This morning, I bring it to us that God is at work. God is at work. Do not give up. Do not give up. Be in the place of prayer. Commit that into His hand. Verse 10 of the psalm we read this morning says, surely your wrath, that's God's wrath against mankind, will bring you praise. We bring you praise. So that praise is coming. I like this thing that says, amazing grace, how sweet the sound that saved a wretch like me. I was once lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. It was grace that taught my heart to fear, and grace my fears relieved. How precious did that grace appear the hour I first believed. To trust in God, to pray in God, to leave it at His feet. He said, the Lord has promised good to me. His word, my hope secures. This morning, I hope that God's word is our hope is secure. And if not, please let us let it be in the mighty name of Jesus. Because He has promised good to us. That's to say, He has promised good to me. He has promised good to each and every one of us. I pray this morning that the Lord will, by Himself, continue to speak to us, even from His word and even beyond this morning, in the mighty name of Jesus. We are going to pray this morning. We're going to continue our prayer with the word of God that we have heard. The Lord will continue to hear us and be the I am that I am in our lives, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us begin to pray at this time. Oh God, bring me out and set me in a large place, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, bring me out and set me in a large place, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh God, my Father, bring me out and set me in a large place, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, bring me out, bring my family out, and set us in a large place, in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, for everyone on this prayer platform this morning. Lord, we pray that you will bring us out and the family we represented. Bring us out, O Lord God. Set us in a large place in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray that, Lord, deliver me from those who hate me. In the mighty name of Jesus, O God, my Father, deliver me from those who hate me. Deliver my household from those who hate us. In the mighty name of Jesus, O God, my Father, deliver me, deliver my husband, deliver my children from those who hate us. In the name of Jesus, O Lord, my Father, deliver everyone on this prayer platform this morning. Deliver them from those who hate them. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us pray. Lord, give me the shield of thy salvation. In the name of Jesus, O Lord, my Father, give me the shield of thy salvation. In the mighty name of Jesus, O Lord, my Father, give me the shield of thy salvation. Give every member of my household that. Give them the shield of their salvation. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us pray. O Lord, my Father, have mercy on me and hear my prayers. In the name of Jesus, O Lord, my Father, have mercy on me. Have mercy on my family. Have mercy on every member of my household and hear her prayers. In the name of Jesus, I am waking up every day, oh Lord God, to come to you. Lord, we do not want to have any plastic experience. We want to see you, oh Lord God. We want to see you in our lives. We want to see the result of our prayers, oh Lord God, manifesting in our life, in our household, in our family. So, Father, Lord, we ask for mercy this morning. Have mercy, oh Lord God. Have mercy on us and hear our prayer. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us pray this morning. I have pursued my enemies and I have overtaken them. Neither did I turn again till they were consumed in the name of Jesus. That means you are not turning back in the place of prayer. That is the only thing that can consume all those enemies in the name of Jesus. That is the only thing that can drive away all those habits that we want God to take away, is by being in prayer. So in the name of Jesus, I have pursued my enemies and overtaking them. Neither did I turn again till they were consumed in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus, O Lord, my Father, enlarge my feet under me, that my feet slip not. In the name of Jesus, O Lord, my Father, enlarge my feet under me, that my feet slip not, that I will not slip. I will not fall, I will not fail, I will not falter in the mighty name of Jesus. That in your presence, that's where I will always be in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray in the name of Jesus that the Lord will light my candle and lighten my darkness in the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, my Father, light my candle and lighten my darkness in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, I light my candle and lighten my darkness. In the mighty name of Jesus, let your light shine in my life. Let your light shine in every of my situation, so I know what you want me to do. So I can see that you are God indeed, and you are at work. You are at work in my life. You are at work in my family. You are at work in my ministry. You are at work in my career, in my job, in my finances, in everything that pertains to me, that you are at work and that you are working. Oh, Father, we thank you this morning. Lord, we bless your holy name. For there's none like you, Father, Lord. Thank you, King of Glory. Thank you because our testimony will begin to manifest there in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord, that as we go into this week, oh Lord God, it's going to be a glorious week for us in the name of Jesus. I want you to begin to say words into your own life, into your week, into your day. How do you want this week to go? How do you want this day to go for you? Thank God. Tell it to Jesus this morning by yourself. Lord, I thank you, Lord. I thank you for this new week. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I bless myself with the blessings of the Lord. I thank you because your mercy will go ahead of me this week. Will go with me, my husband, my children, my household. In the name of Jesus, mercy will speak good things for us in the name of Jesus. It will be a week of blessing, a week of deliverance. We will go out in peace. We will return in safety. in the mighty name of Jesus. And your angels, you will keep charge over us in the name of Jesus. Wherever we seek, we will find that in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you. Lord, we bless your holy name. Blessed be your holy name. Hallelujah to your name. We worship you. We adore you. For in Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. Now we go into our intercessory prayer. And this morning we are praying for the single. We are praying for the single this morning. I'm going to read from the book of Isaiah. Isaiah chapter 49. And I will read from verse 24 through 26. Which says that, can plunder be taken from warriors or captives be rescued from the fierce? But this is what the Lord says. Yes, captive will be taken from warriors and plunder retrieved from the fierce. I will contend with those who contend with you, and your children I will save. I will make your oppression eat their own flesh. They will be drunk on their own blood as with wine. Then all mankind will know that I, the Lord, am your Savior, your Redeemer, the Mighty One of Jacob. Hallelujah. So we are going to stand upon the word of God this morning. We are praying for all our singles, all our children, spiritual children, nephew, cousins, of the ones that we know that are single and they are all of marriageable age. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us begin to thank God for all these singles. Let us thank God for the power that the Lord had to deliver in the name of Jesus. Let us thank God that he only can forgive. He only can give victory over, you know, marital situations, marital life in the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you. We thank you for your power, power to deliver. We thank you, Lord, for your power to give victory over marital life, over marital situation, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we are lifting up the singles before you this morning. Lord, we confess all sins, O Lord God, in the name of Jesus, and we ask that the blood of Jesus should wash away all of their sins, even all of our own sins that we are praying for them, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you, we bless you in the name of Jesus. Father, the morning, in the name of Jesus, we stand upon the word of God this morning, and we break and we lose all our singles from every spell of marital bondage and delay. In the name of Jesus, every spell of marital bondage and delay, Lord, we break and lose all our singles, O Lord God, that we are lifting before you this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, we break it, we lose it. We break and lose them, O Lord God, from every spell of marital bondage and delay. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, we pray. In the name of Jesus, that you will release, O Lord God, the marriage, O Lord God, of all our singles ones, O Lord God, from the clutch, O Lord God, of marital delay. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Father, Lord, we pray. Let all marital hindrances be removed from the life of these ones. In the name of Jesus, all these singles, be it our children, be it biological, be it spiritual, be it cousin, be it nephew, nieces, even the ones who do not know. Father, Lord, all singles that are of marriageable age, Lord, we are lifting them before you this morning. In the name of Jesus, that you will remove all marital hindrances from them. In the name of Jesus, whatever that is causing this hindrance, maybe self-inflicted hindrance or environmental hindrance, Father, Lord, whatever the nature of these hindrances may be, Lord, we cry unto you this morning that you will remove all these hindrances in the name of Jesus, be it even their mind, in the name of Jesus, because sometimes their mind is an hindrance to them, oh Lord God. They have some set things they want, they have some set way it should be. Oh Lord, Father, remove all these hindrances, oh Lord God, so that they will know that it's just you alone that can make things happen, that you alone, you have a plan for them, man. There is a divine assigned spouse for them, oh Lord God, and that's what they will go with, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray this morning that the Holy Spirit will guide all our singles in choosing a married partner. In the mighty name of Jesus, Holy Spirit, be the guide of all our singles, our daughters, our sons, our nieces, our nephews. Holy Spirit, be their guide in choosing a married partner. In the name of Jesus, be their guide, oh Lord. This morning, be their guide in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we reject every spirit of marital frustration in the life of our singles. In the name of Jesus, we reject every spirit of marital frustration in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we lift our singles before you this morning. And Father, Lord, we reject every spirit of marital frustration in their lives, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray this morning, in the name of Jesus, that the joy of the enemy over the marital life of our single, let it be converted to sorrow. In the name of Jesus, that the enemy will not joy over our single ones. In the mighty name of Jesus, this morning, let us bind every anti-marriage force in the life of all these our singles. In the name of Jesus, Father, we bind every anti-marriage force in the life of our single. In the mighty name of Jesus, every anti-marriage force in the life of our single, we bind you in the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, this morning, let us lose angels to go and create breakthrough for marriage in the life of our single. In the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus, this morning, we lose angels to go and create breakthrough for marriage, for all our singles, in the mighty name of Jesus, that divine partner that you have ordainedly divine for them. Oh, Father, Lord, we lose angels this morning to go fish them out, wherever they are, to fish them out for their path to meet and cross and create, oh Lord God, and break my breakthrough for them. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Father, this morning, in the name of Jesus, we fight every enemy of marital breakthrough for our children, because we receive the mandate from you, oh Lord God. We put them to flight this morning, in the name of Jesus. We receive the mandate to put to flight every enemy of marital breakthrough, in the name of Jesus, for all our single. If we have anybody, anyone in particular, we can put that name, that this morning I receive the mandate to put to flight every enemy of so-and-so marital breakthrough, in the mighty name of Jesus. I receive the mandate this morning to put to flight every enemy of my children marital breakthrough, in the name of Jesus. I receive that mandate this morning, in the name of Jesus. I receive it in the name of Jesus, and I put to flight every enemy of my children marital breakthrough, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In the name of Jesus, let us pray. Oh Lord, help me, help my children, help my cousin, help all the single ones to identify and deal with any weaknesses in them, in the name of Jesus, that can hinder their breakthrough, in the mighty name of Jesus. They have to fix it, because if they didn't fix themselves, no man will stay, no woman will stay. You know, once they see all those, they say, no, I can't stand this. So, Father, Lord, this morning, we lift all our children. We lift all the single ones, oh Lord God, before you this morning. In the name of Jesus, that you will help them to identify. After identifying, that they will deal with any weaknesses they have in them that can hinder their breakthrough in marriage, that can hinder their marital breakthrough, in the mighty name of Jesus, that can hinder the manifestation of their marriage, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, we thank you. Oh, this morning, let us pray against the spirit of strife and anger. In the name of Jesus, spirit of strife and anger in my children's life, in my cousin's life, in my niece's life, I bind you and I render you to nothing in their life, in the name of Jesus. Oh, you spirit of strife and anger, we bind you, we render you not in the life of our singles this morning. In the name of Jesus, we render you not in the name of Jesus. We lose your power. Oh, you spirit of strife and anger in the life of our singles, we lose your power. In the name of Jesus, we render you useless. We render you to nothing. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us pray. In the mighty name of Jesus, that the devil we take his legs away from our children marital affairs, from all the single marital affairs, in the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, you devil, take your legs away. Take your legs away. Take your legs away from my single marital affairs, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let he take his legs away by the power, in the mighty name of Jesus. Let us pray and bind every spirit of bad luck, in the mighty name of Jesus. Every spirit of bad luck, we bind you this morning. In the life of our singles, we bind you. We bind you. Oh, you spirit of bad luck, we bind you. In the mighty name of Jesus, we bind you. In the life of our single, we bind you. In the name of Jesus, let us pray. Every spirit of demonic postponement, we bind you in the name of Jesus. In the life of our single, we bind you. You know, some people, they are already planning for marriage. Then things that they did not plan for will just come up. Then they have to postpone. Or somebody will die. Or somebody will be sick. Something is happening. And it will cause them to postpone the marriage. In the name of Jesus, every spirit of demonic postponement, we bind you. In the life of our single, we bind you. In the name of Jesus, we bind you and we cast you away. In the name of Jesus, spirit of demonic postponement, in the life of our single, postponement to their marital breakthrough, we bind you. In the name of Jesus, we bind you. In the mighty name of Jesus, let us pray this morning and break all consequences of parental sins, in the name of Jesus, that is affecting all our single children, in the mighty name of Jesus, let us break it this morning, in the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus, we break all consequences of parental sins on our children's marital destiny, in the name of Jesus, we break it, Lord, we break it, we break all the consequences, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, we pray for mercy, have mercy, Lord, this morning. In the mighty name of Jesus, have mercy. Break all consequences of parental sins on all children marital destiny. In the mighty name of Jesus. Oh, Father, Lord, we thank you because you have done it. In the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, we commit to you this morning that you will make everything that the enemy have said is impossible, let it be possible. In the name of Jesus, because you are God of impossibilities. In the name of Jesus, where people say there's no way, you always make a way. So, Father, in the name of Jesus, everything that the enemy have said is impossible in the life of our single, be it my own children, be it, you know, our friends. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you because you will make it to be possible. In the mighty name of Jesus, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, let us release our children from the umbrella of any family marital captivity. In the name of Jesus, Father, in the name of Jesus, I release my children from the umbrella of any family marital captivity. In the name of Jesus, all our spiritual children, all our single children, every single person, Lord, that are looking unto you for their partner, we release them from the umbrella of any marital captivity in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, we thank you this morning. Lord, we give you all the praise, O Lord God, that as we have lifted, O Lord God, our single ones before you, that you have heard us. Glory be to your name, honor be to your name, adoration be to your name, in the name of Jesus. And as we go, this will be a glorious and blessed way for us, in the mighty name of Jesus. And now may the grace of our Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the sweet fellowship of the Holy Spirit rest and abide with us now and forevermore. Amen. Amen. Hallelujah. So be the name of the Lord.